So bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulullah. Our messenger sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said that whoever fasts a month of Ramadan and then follows it up with six fasts in Shawwal, the month that we're in currently, kana ka siyam ad-dahr, it would be as if he has fasted the entire year. So it is highly recommended, but not obligatory, for us to fast in this month that we're in at the moment, the 6 days. These 6 days don't have to be consecutive. You can fast any 6 days in this month. And you can combine intentions to fast the 6th of Shawwal with other recommended fasts in this month, like the Monday and Thursday fasts, or the middle days of the month, the 13th, the 14th, and the 15th. There's no problem in this whatsoever. What you can't do is combine an intention for making up the missed fast of Ramadan with a fast of Shawwal. Some scholars say this is valid, but a stronger view seems that it is not. And that's simply because if you look at the hadith regards the 6th fast of Shawwal to be separate and add on to the fasts of Ramadan. So because they're separate, you can't combine the intentions for both. So if you have fasts outstanding from Ramadan that you missed for a valid reason, then you should try to make up those fasts first. Because some scholars said that the ostensive sense of the hadith states you finish Ramadan, you complete Ramadan, and then do the sixth fast of Shawwal to get the reward. So the way you complete Ramadan is by making up the missed fasts as well. So if you can do so, then make up the missed fast first and then do the 6 days of Shawwal. If you have a lot of fasts to make up, and by making up these fasts, it takes you past the end of this month, no problem. Still fast 6 days and with the intention of Shawwal in the next month, and inshallah you will get the full reward of mentioned in this hadith. And this was the opinion of Shaykh Ibn Uthaymeen rahmatullah alayh. It's also permissible to fast the 6th of Shawwal and make up missed fast of Ramadan later on. This was done by Aisha radiallahu anha. And inshallah, we would hope that you still get the reward of the full year, of having fasted a full year. But the safer view and the better view, if you can do it and thereby avoid the difference of opinion, is to make up the fasts first of Ramadan, if you have missed any, and then add on the 6th of Shawwal. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.